football because it's a good exercise. They taught us very well. They taught us good plays. We're probably gonna go to the playoffs with them, and maybe just go to championship. Probably win it.
And like, the coaches are kind of funny. And we're number one.
One shot, one opportunity, seize everything you ever wanted, one moment, did you capture it?
Mi nombre es Adrián Sheridan y estoy aquí y juego con Monterrey, México, y estoy aquí porque me gusta jugar fútbol americano.
¡Viva México!
Ready to drop bombs, but he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, loud. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity, oh, there goes.
You know what I want to say to my kids? I want to say to my kids, congratulations. You know, you guys won your first bowl game here in the National Bowl, Amistad Bowl.
He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again.
How's it feel knowing that you guys won, 9 and 10-year-olds playing a bunch of 11 and 12-year-old kids?
But let me tell you, it feels great. They came in here with a good team, and they played hard, and our boys met the challenge and stepped up and played a good game. Very good game. I'm very proud of these boys.
When the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better souls escaping.
I can learn everything about football.
What's up?
New world order, a normal life is boring. But superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over, these hoes is all on him. Coast to coast shows.
I have learned a lot of discipline.
It helps in the long run because, you know, we made it to the playoffs and everything.
I can't wait till next season. Personally, I've been playing for 7 years in the league since I was seven.
The soap opera is told, it unfolds. I suppose it's old partner, but the beat goes on.
We lost, we could have won.
We could have gone all the way. We had good coaches, good players. We could have won. The mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and moved off stage. But I kept.
Everybody here played an awesome game, and that's what I like. And you guys gave me 100%. That's all I asked.
By the fact that I can't get by with my 9-to-5, and I can't provide the right type of life for my family. Cause man, these goddamn food stamps don't buy diapers. And it's no movie, there's no Mekhi Pfeiffer. This is my life.
And toss, well, for the people who are coming back, coaches will have them again.
It's awesome. You get to hit, do whatever you want. You can chop a lot.
Football to me is life. I love football.
It's gotten me to the point I'm like a snail. I've got to formulate.
I like my coaches because they're the best coaches in the world. And this is one of the best teams I've been with.
This is the best team that I've ever been in, and we're on the Super Bowl.
My shot, feet fail me not. This may be the only opportunity that I got. You better lose yourself in the music, the moment.